Okay, today we are going to start lesson two, family, in Chinese. How do you pronounce it?
家庭,
right? So look at this character. 家, can you tell there are two parts in this character? The top part looks like a roof, right? Mm-hmm. And the bottom part actually means pig. So the pig and the roof means he got a home. So 家 here can mean either home, the physical place where you live, or the family. Are you with me? Okay. So how do we say my home?
我家.
Excellent. Your home.
你家,
excellent. Wang Peng's home.
Wang Peng家.
Okay, Miss Li's home.
Li Xiaojie.
Excellent, excellent. How about family people? Family member.
家人.
Excellent. 家人. Excellent. Very good. Okay. So. 这是我家人，这是我家人，这是我爸爸，我爸爸，这是我妈妈，我妈妈。 Okay, look at 爸爸. Can you find there are two parts here? Actually, the top part suggests the meaning. This part, stand alone as a character, also means dead, father. Okay, and the bottom part, when it stand alone, it means, it's pronounced as ba. So it suggests sound. Suggests sound, suggests meaning. Okay? Baba. Can you read of me?
Baba.
Baba. Very good. Now look at this one. The left part, what does it mean? Female, right? And the right part, red is ma, suggests the sound. Be with me? Okay. Mama.
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 这是我妈妈.
这是我妈妈.
这. Okay. 这, this here means this. This. So this is a demonstrative pronoun that, we used to refer to something or somebody close to you. You with me? Okay. 请问这是谁? 这是我, right? 这是谁? 这是我爸爸. 这是谁? 这是我妈妈. Okay, so how do you answer that question? 这是谁? 这是王小姐 or 王老师. Yes, that's right. 这是王老师. Okay, 这是王老师的爸爸是吗?
是.
Okay. 这是王老师的妈妈是吗?
是王老师的妈妈，王老师的妈妈,
Teacher Wang's mother, right? Okay, so here we have the used as a particle to indicate a possessive relationship. A possessive relationship. 王老师 is the possessor. Okay? Mama is possessed. Are you with me? Okay, let's look at the other example. The teacher's name. 老师的名字, right? Okay, what about this? Miss Wang's student.
王小姐的学生.
Okay. Please think about the question. How many ways do we have in English for the possessive relationship? This is one way, right? Teacher's name. Mm-hmm. Do we have the other way? Can we say the name of teacher? Yes. So in English, we have two ways, right? But in Chinese, we have only one. We have to put the possessor before the particle do. Possess the following. Are you with me? Okay, so look at this example. Mr. Lee's teacher, or the teacher of Mr. Lee. Which is the right way to say it in Chinese? Which should be put first?
Mr. Lee.
So what is Mr. Lee?
Li Xian Sheng.
Particle.
The.
And teacher.
Lao Shi.
Excellent. Li Xian Sheng the Lao Shi. Right? Okay. Let's have another try. What is Teacher Wang's family people? Teacher Wang's family people.
Wang Lao Shi.
The family people.
Jia Ren.
Excellent. Wang Lao Shi the Jia Ren, right? Wang Lao Shi possessor, possessed. Okay, another one. Miss Li's husband. Miss Li's husband. So who is the possessor?
Miss Li. Li.
How do I say Miss Li?
Li Xiaojie.
Particle.
The.
Okay, husband?
Xian Sheng.
Very good. Xian Sheng can mean either Mr. Husband or teacher, right? Li Xiaojie the Xian Sheng. Very good. And next one. Mom's friend. Mom's friend. Who is a possessor?
Mom.
Mom. In Chinese.
Mama.
The friend.
Yo.
What is friend?
Peng
Yu. Yes. Mama the Peng Yu, right? Peng Yu. Okay, what does Peng Yu the Mama mean?
Friend's mother.
See? The order really matters here, right? Okay, if you put the wrong order, then we got the wrong meaning. Okay, so please remember possessor always go before particle. Okay? And next one. Father's student. Father's student.
Baba
the 学生. Excellent. Baba the 学生. How do we say student's father?
学生的爸爸.
Very, very good. Okay. And in some situations, we may omit the particle the. Like here. This is, the possessor is a personal pronoun. You know personal pronoun? Like I, you, he, she, okay? And mama here is a kinship term. So in colloquial speech, when the possessor is a personal pronoun and the possessed is kinship term, we can omit the. So 你的妈妈, we can also say 你妈妈. Are you with me? So how do we say my father? My father.
Baba.
Or 我爸爸. Are you with me?
Can you say either one, like is it acceptable?
Either one. But this is quite informal. 我爸爸. In colloquial speech.
Okay, that makes sense.
Okay, so let's read this part together. 王老师的家人.
王老师的.
家人，李小姐的先生，妈妈的朋友，爸爸的学生，你的妈妈，我的爸爸，我爸爸。 这是我的家人. My family people are in this picture, right? 这是我的照片. And look at the first character, 照. Can you find on the bottom there are four dots here? Okay, actually, If it's on the left, that would be written like this. Are you familiar with this radical? This, yes, exactly. This is fire. This is fire. So this character alone means illumination. And this part, or when it's on the bottom, written like this, also means fire. So what's the relationship between fire and illumination? Fire has light, produce light, right? So it suggests the meaning. And the second character, pin, usually means light, something very thin, very flat. Are you with me? Okay, so 照片 means picture. Okay, would you like to read me? 照片
照片
我的照片
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 Okay, one question. Can we say 我照片? Can we omit the here?
No.
Why?
Bad grammar.
Because even though 我 is personal pronoun, but 照片 is not kinship term. Are you with me? So you cannot say 我照片, okay? So how do we say Wang Peng's picture?
Wang Peng the 照片.
How do we say Miss Lee's picture?
Miss Lee
the 照片. Very good. Okay. 请问这是谁? 这是 Teacher Wang's father?
王老师的爸爸.
Okay. 那是谁? 那是谁? 那 here means that. So both 这 and 那 are demonstrative pronoun, but 那 we use it to refer to something that is not so close to you. That. You with me? Can you read me? Na.
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 Na 是谁?
Na 是谁?
Na 是谁?
Na 是谁?
Na 是我妈妈.
Na 是我妈妈.
Na 是我妈妈.
Na 是我妈妈.
你好.
你好.
你好. 你好.
你好,
你叫什么名字?
我叫I, Milly.
Okay. 请问这是爱小姐是吗?
是。
这是爱米莉是吗?
是。
这是谁? 这是谁? 这是爱米莉. Excellent. Very good. Very good. 你好,
你好,
请问你叫什么名字?
我叫 Jessica.
Jessica, 请问这是杰小姐是吗?
是,
这是杰西卡是吗?
是,
这是谁?
这是杰西卡.
Excellent, very good. 你好,
你好.
请问你叫什么名字?
我叫亚历山爵。
请问那是亚小姐是吗?
是。
那是亚历山爵是吗?
是。
那是谁?
那是亚历。
山爵, 亚历山爵. Are you with me? Okay, great. 你好.
你好.
请问你叫什么名字?
我叫鲁甘.
鲁甘, 鲁甘. Okay. 请问这是谁? 这是... 这是鲁甘，请问这是你的照片吗？ 请问这是你的照片吗？
是,
是, 是, 是, 是, 是, 是, 是, 是, 是。 OK, 请问那是你的照片吗？
是。
请问这是你爸爸吗？
是。
那是你妈妈吗？
不是。
Okay, so do you have your picture with you? Okay. Good. Well, just now, did you notice that I asked several questions? Like, 那是谁, right? 你叫什么名字?这是谁的照片?这是谁的照片? Look at these three questions. Can you find the question word in these questions? The highlighted question word there? Okay. Where are they in the sentence? What's the position?
In the middle.
Can we say it's just at the beginning or in the middle, at the end? Do they have fixed a position? No. So are they just randomly there?Look at the answer. If I provide the answer there. So the question word, we can find a rule here. The question word is at the same position of the answer. Are you with me? Okay, very good. Let's read this part together. 那是谁?
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 那是王老师。
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 这是谁的照片？
这是谁的照片？
照片。
照片。
谁的照片？
谁的照片？
这是谁的照片？
这是谁的照片？
这是我的照片。
这是我的照片。
你叫什么名字？
你叫什么名字？
我叫王林。
我叫王林。
Okay, in Chinese sentence, question word will be the same position with the answer, right? What's in English? What about in English? The question word always at the start of the question. That's a difference, okay? So now, time for our pair work.Because I'm the only child of my family, so I just know Baba, Mama, that will cover my case, okay? But I know you might be in different situations. So how do I say elder sister?
Jie.
Have you seen this character before? Mm-hmm. Yes, where? 小姐, 小姐, 姐姐 here means older sister, okay? And what about younger sister?
妹妹
So can you find both of these two characters have the left part of what?
Female.
Very good. And older brother?
Ge.
Yes, the tone. Ge. And younger brother?
Didi.
Okay. Some of you may have some. So how do I say some?
Our
tone. What's the tone of the first character?
Ours.
Okay, daughter?
Near.
Okay. Please let me know if you want to know the other terms. Okay, so now working pairs talk about your picture. Okay? Let me know if you have any questions. Okay. Okay. I can be your partner. Do you have the picture?
I have a question.
Okay. Yes.
In my picture, I have. Okay. So my mom and my grandma. Do you include these two?
What's who are they?
My aunt on my dad's side. Yeah. My grandma.
Yeah. Oh. Okay.If you want to know, like, your mother's, your father's sister.
Yeah, my father's sister.
Your father's sister, you can say, And your father's mother, right?
Yes.
Father's mother.
Nai.
Yes, both of them are female. 爸爸。
照片吗？
是。
那是谁？
这是我弟弟。
那是谁？
这是我外甥。
外甥， so 外甥 means nephew， 外甥。 Okay, very good, thank you. Okay, do you want a break?
Yes.
Okay, great, let's have a break.